New Year, new you, or give it up when you left off. New Year, new me. Well, Mike Harris has been off the show for a few years. Zach Caddy on the side of Control Bones. And they plotted a way to bring him back. And I got a call, and I got an email from my agent last January. And they said they'd like to have you come back. And I said, holy crap! I was like, this is exciting! And then the way they brought me back, giving me the cliffhanger for season 11, giving me the biggest episode I've ever had last week or the season premiere. And I kind of asked for a better send-off for my character. We finished shooting the whole season. It's going to be fun to see, and the cast of characters is going to work very hard to get Zach back into the fold and out of the mental hospital he's been in the last 8 years. Aside from the series, any other projects or additions that you would like to perform in 2017? Say that again.
So aside from the series,
do you have any like a project maybe or something that's the sparkle in your eye, something you want to tackle this 2017? Well, I'm definitely looking for another series, which every actor would love. I'm also writing a screenplay based on my experiences with bipolar disorder, and I'm having a lot of fun with that. And it's funny, and it's dramatic, and it has a little bit of everything. And definitely this year I want to finish that.